Well, the boys got the boat in the river. They gotta head up to a little grayling fishing upriver and see some ducks, maybe a moose. Fall colors are coming in real nice. All the cabins are still intact. Had a pretty big crowd last night.